cord blood banking is a technique in which the stem cells which are left in the placenta in the cord, it is preserved by the doctor who does the delivery, and then it is stored in the facility provided by this company. Now this cord blood stem cells can be preserved lifelong, and these cells can be utilized later in life in case if the baby or the siblings of the baby or if the parents of the baby has some diseases. This can be utilized for permanently curing these diseases. The list of these diseases is almost about 75-80 diseases where it is presently being used already, and this list is ever increasing. New and new researches are going on this particular field in which these stem cells can be utilized for a lot of other conditions. Presently, some of these blood cancers and leukemias and lymphomas which are not treatable can completely be treated from these stem cells. So this is a very good technique, and it can help out in case if the baby or if the siblings of the baby suffer later in life with these sort of diseases. The list of these diseases, are available with the company and may be available online. Today being the cord blood day, I wish this company a very good bright future, and hope that they provide good service to the patients in times of need when the bloods are being stored, and this blood can be utilized for any future diseases if the child has.
Thank you so much, sir.
I wish them all the best. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. And something about cord life, like how we are giving services, how long we are serving.
No, this is good enough.
Okay. Thank you so much, sir. Okay.